your knees and head bowed down. Everybody down. This is a robbery, but what we're after is not yours. Listen up. We're coming down to empty that vault.
You have to give me your authorization password. Okay.
This is the captain. We may experience some slight turbulence and then explode.
I don't want to explode.
So here's us, on the raggedy edge.
Come a day, there won't be room for naughty men like us to slip about at all.
I'm taking your sister under my protection here.
She's conditioned for combat. She's a creature of extraordinary grace.
The only people she's a threat to is us on this boat.
River, do you want to stay with them?
It isn't safe for them.
Every minute you keep her from me, more people will die.
You think I care?
Of course you care. The Alliance has gone to enormous trouble to find your little friend. You'll know what it is you're carrying.
Somebody say hell yeah!
Do you know that girl?
I really don't.
It's worse than you know.
It usually is.
So where's it writ that we gotta lay down our lives for her?
You wanna run this ship?
Yes.
Well, you can't.
No more running. I aim to misbehave.
It's a fair bet the Alliance knows what's coming.
No, they're not gonna see this coming.
Do you really think any of us are gonna get through this?
Well, I might.
This is gonna get pretty interesting.
Define interesting.
Oh God, we're all gonna die?
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
The universe is gonna know the truth.
You're willing to die for that?
I am.